suitcase and bring it into.
I bet you that's back in the view. There's an old church over there on the street. There's two more boats coming around.
James Brindley, they call them Brindleys.
Yes, the Brindleys.
Time to pick up his scent, but it's not
the
boats is
going. They live on the boats.
He's an old guy.
Yeah, yeah, look, he's got grey on the face.
That looks like he
well, looks like he wants a drink.
Yeah. She's fall in there. He wants a drink.
Thank you.
He's coming back in.
Hello, Granddad.
Where's he gone?
Tea.
Oh, it's these. Oh, my God, yeah.
I think he's already put his trappers in.
Yeah, because he's. Well, you look better now in your white pants.
You look. Everybody beside this morning while I look at
the
phone.
No, you do. You look better. Now, your wife will be.
Yeah.
I've been gardening, I've lit a fire, and I've stunk of smoke. So I just
burned all the rubbish.
I'm burning
all the rubbish.
I'm
burning all the rubbish.
I'm burning all the
rubbish.
I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning
all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish. I'm burning
all the rubbish. I'm burning all the
rubbish. I'm burning all the rubbish.
It's Robert.
Yes, Robert.
Pleased to meet you.
Sam.
And
hello, Mr.
Woods. Pleased to meet you.
I think you've met Bernie before.
Yes, yes.
We did meet before, yeah?
Yes. How's Les?
Hello.
How are you?
Hi, sir.
Nice to see you.
Robert, show us how, what does Charlie Chaplin do? No, do it for the camera.
Now do your hornpipe dance, Rob.
And the sailor's hornpipe.
Bye bye.
We went down by the canal,
and as soon as he saw the boats.
I know, you know, it was a new day.
Where's Anthony?
Is he coming?
Another granddad?
Another granddad? Hi.
Why blog this year?
I need it. He is. You watch the man. Yeah. And when he arrived,
you know, when the man started. And made such a fuss about it all, you know.
Yeah.
So dramatic.
Yeah. How long are you for?
You're all right.
They're going back to the village. How's that then? You're all right and you're Robert.
Yeah.